Friends, this is very basic tutorial, but few people need this assistance. So today I'm gonna show you guys how to install iTunes on Windows computers. So first you need to visit Apple's official website. I'll put the links in the description below, so you can just click on the link and you should be landed on this webpage. Here you need to hit this Get It from Microsoft option. Now click on Get and select Open Microsoft Store. This should launch the Microsoft Store on your PC. You need to hit this Get option and this should start installing iTunes on your computer. Meanwhile, you'll also get an option to install iCloud for Windows software. I'd recommend to install it. It's a beautiful software by Apple and I'll cover its features in the coming videos. So stay tuned for that. And when iTunes is done installing, you need to hit this Launch option. And here is your iTunes. So this is how you guys can easily install iTunes on Windows computers and manage all your iPhone stuff right from this software. I hope this quick tutorial was helpful. Please subscribe for more upcoming videos. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, take care and thank you so much for watching.